of my life. This guy's driving. What was I thinking?
So how many more miles to our destination, Michael?
90.
I'm getting out right now.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh.
No!
That, ladies and gentlemen, is where we are going. Me, Michael, and Mario.
Hello!
With whom Mike is very keen on bearing the hatchet. So, with this trip, we are hoping that we can make some very good progress because we know that Michael has indeed been trying.
No, 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 wait!
Were the burns too terribly bad? Did you get too horribly beaten?
We speak not of the dark times.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, okay. But yeah, we're eating. This is the first time we've been to a Fuddruckers that isn't our own hometown Fuddruckers.
Right?
Yeah, and once again, this is where we're going. Mike is freaking out.
I'm home!
Mike has not been here in forever. And let's just say he is very happy to be back. I haven't actually really been here. I think I was here once, but I barely remember it. Wow. I don't know how much of that twisty-turny stuff I can do, but what?
Can you get me out of here?
Can I get you out of here?
They said it's $1,000 bail.
I don't know.
Get him out of here.
Mario, what do you think? Do you think he deserves to get out of jail?
Hey, Mario. I love you, brother.
Let's go. I'm really admiring, like, the scenery. Oh, nothing. I'm just saying, hey, how'd you get out of jail?
Long story.
Just, I really don't care, actually.
Woo!
What is that, Ghost Rider?
We need to go on that.
Oh, we'll go on that. We'll go on that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's watch as Michael misses absolutely every shot. I'm certain that's what's gonna happen. I really like what they've done with the place, all these targets. I mean, I come here all the time to get myself a drink and everything, play some tunes. But what really makes this whole place shine is just the targets, you know. People are enjoying their drink and everything. I really love how you can have people shooting at you while you're enjoying your drink or playing your tunes. It really is a nice, establishment that they've set up here. Hey, Mike, I hate to break it to you, but there is a no cussing rule at this place, so you're gonna have to check your language at the door.
Dang it, man.
Let's see what you got, Mike.
Watch out!
I don't even know what it is you're shooting. These are all flukes. He's actually really terrible. He's actually playing in baby mode, ladies and gentlemen. He actually can't hit a single thing. They just want to make him feel good. That's what this is. $2,500? I got $5,200 the other day. Try to make any moves. She is not actually real, Michael. I just want to apologize on behalf of everybody for this man's ridiculous actions. Please go about your day. Please don't sue us for whatever moves he may have tried to make just now. Michael, wait, who are you? I don't even know you. You're not Michael. What's that one?
That is the Pony Express. That roller coaster you actually stand up on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
You don't sit, you stand.
See, this whole day you're gonna be getting all kinds of questions from me. I was like, what's that? What's that?
Hey, what do you want?
What's that? That's what I'm gonna be doing the whole day.
It's the wilderness.
That's where I'm sure Brandon would love to put you one day. He's just gonna have to keep trying, I guess. Well, hey, what are you doing? You're dead. You gotta stay there. Here, do the whole arms crossed thing again. Yeah, you're dead. You just stay there. That's the rule of dead people. They gotta stay, you know, dead. We're not buying into the whole zombie fad, I'll tell you that.
They don't have to be dead. They can be undead. They can be zombies.
No, they don't. This song will never be the same to me again, thanks to Alex. You understand me, Michael?
I do.
This song will never be the same again.
I also see what is directly in front of me.
What's directly in front of you?
Boomerang!
Is that a boomerang?
That's boomerang.
I don't know. It doesn't look like you can really throw it. I bet you there's one person on there who bit off a bit more than they can. Whoa! Something broke.
They're still fine. They're
still okay?
Oh, they're not fine anymore.
No, they're not fine. They are not okay.
I hope y'all didn't be fun.
Oh my god, get me off this ride! I don't like this!
And then they get off the ride? Let's do that again. Do not spit. Do not spit. That is against the rules. Don't be an unruly human being. Do these people even know how to spell?
Prince Scott!
Accelerator? I'm pretty sure there's an A and another C at the beginning of that, but all right, whatever. Spell it however you want, I don't care. Warning, restricted area, do not enter. Oh, what are they talking about? This doorway looks completely safe, doesn't it? This doorway looks completely safe. So Mario, let me ask you something.
What's up?
You think this man's gonna die?
Yes!
Yeah, Mario has given up all hope for Mike's survival. They're gonna give. Oh, jeez, it's happening. This is gonna be loud. Just watch. It's gonna be so freaking loud. Ah, there we go!
Whoa!
And then it gets stuck up top.
Oh, mamma mia!
I notice it really does kind of take its time going through this last little hurdle. It's like a little joyride for the rest of it. How you feel?
Oh my god.
You can have your hat back.
Thank you.
How was that?
I saw my life flashing through
my
eyes.
You saw your life? I was saying, wouldn't it be funny if it got stuck on the top there? You happy to see people again?
Yes.
You happy to see me again?
Yes.
You happy to see Mario again?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Be cool.
Yeah, we're trying to be cool.
This is no Bowser stuff.
This is okay, yeah. This is kind of awkward. Oh man. Yeah, go get it.
Great. Thank you.
House. So Ghost Rider. Is this what we're doing next?
Heck yeah.
Mario, who do you want to sit with?
Not me.
Hi, Goofy.
Okay, alright. I guess he's still kind of adjusting, I guess. I hope you guys will understand if I don't take the camera on this ride. This rapids ride? Yeah, look at this.
You're all gonna get wet.
There's no hope.
I just wanna warn you.
You're all gonna die.
You're all gonna get wet. Prepare.
Prepare.
Hold you.
Well, you are just the pinnacle of encouragement, aren't you, Mike?
Anybody wanna get
wet? No, don't worry, you're not gonna get that wet. It's fine. You're gonna be completely fine. Oh, nobody's in there, never mind. Of course they're not gonna get wet. Nobody's in there.
That boat is gonna be completely dry.
I didn't even see it. Oh, here we go. You're gonna stay completely dry. Don't worry about it. A Jeremy guarantee. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be completely fine. No, we tell it to the people who are done.
Don't worry, it's not that bad.
You might get wet, just so you know. Okay, considering what we just went on. You got wet. How wet did I get? Did I get wet?
Pretty darn wet in the back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man, the myth. His back, you can't really tell it, but it's soaked right now. It got his back and not his
The last bite of cheese pizza that Mike needed because he was hungry. Are you even gonna let Mario eat?
I offered.
You offered? What, you said no?
Mm-hmm. He said no.
Look, a grudge is not worth this, Mario. Come on. A grudge isn't worth it. If you need to eat, you can accept it from Mike. It's fine. I think he looks pretty well pieced back together, don't you? He sort of, I guess you could say he sort of fell to pieces on that one.
God, I hope so.
Yeah.
Ghost Rider jacked him up.
Yeah, I guess it did. You already ate it.
I'm hungry.
You really insist on starving, Mario?
Because I don't want you to eat them all.
You at least want some drink? You can have some drink if you want.
I got to be, man.
Oh, that is precious. That is so precious, Michael. We almost recorded in there. But then at the last second, we pretty much decided against it, especially when the no photography thing came up. What I really wanted to do was show basically me chasing after you going, Michael! Basically doing that.
Yeah.
Which did happen. Yo, 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 one, two, one, two, one, two, check, 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 one, two, check your mic, man.
Make sure he alive.
Oh, Mike. Love him or hate him, he is quite a thrill seeker, isn't he?
Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. When you think you change your mind, you better change it fast, cause we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh! Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh!
I think we've had a good day. Oh, he's still going. He's still going.
Don't you want me?
Oh. I would sing it to the pilot.
Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh!
There we go. I feel better now. You guys feel better now?
Bravo. Yeah.
I feel better now.